So, hey guys, my name is Helen, and right now I'm ready to introduce to you from Fashion Mon. Then I'm gonna be selling right now some keystones and a few powerful Z crystals, and of course our latest product, the Fashion Ball. It's a mix between fashion and Pokemon. So basically, well, the employees are me, so and basically I'm the manager, maker, and employee. And I'm the boss. Oh yeah, and the problem is that many trainers feel so tired of this when they play games or random Pokemon, or they go on a journey. Whenever they call back their Pokemon, their Pokeballs won't heal them. But no need to worry. I solve that problem instantly by making Pokeballs that heal their Pokemon instantly will call them back. No need to worry about traveling to Nurse Joy Center. And also, a lot of people get annoyed when you cannot buy keystones and Z crystals regularly for only like 99. It's not like you like buy them for 99.95 at Walmart. A bucket load for 99.99 is impossible. But now I solved the problem by selling them at our company at Fashionmon. So basically, what we're selling right now are keystones, fashion balls, and Z crystals. So basically, if you ignore or dislike us, you're missing out on a surprise. So right now, we're making Pokeballs that heal our Pokemon instantly. And also, we're selling premium Z crystals and keystones only at Pokemon. And we're selling to, and we're also getting, and we're also like selling them to nursery Pokemon centers or fashion balls. So basically, this is our gallery. You can have a look if you want, but I'm showing it, but no need to look at it right now because I'm showing it to you right now. So people who might be interested in our products might be professors, trainers, Nurse Joy, and Pokemars. And our competition is basically the professors and Nurse Joy. But we're gonna sell them to them if they accept it. So basically, the keystone is only $30 and $30 profit. We're gonna sell them at the Pokemon. The keystone is a product. And basically, the fashion ball is $50 and is $20 profit. We're gonna sell it at a Pokemon, and the fashion ball is our product. And basically, finally, last but not least, the Z crystal is gonna be $70, $30 profit. We're gonna sell it at a Pokemon, and the Z crystal is basically the product. The keystone needs no materials, because you can basically make a Z crystal. $0 per unit because you cannot buy one or make one. I'm gonna pay the people to mine it each $20. And we're gonna sell 100 keystones per week. Actually, I mean per month. So basically, for the fashion ball, it's made of a Pokeball and a supply of max potions. So $35 per unit, no other cost, 100 fashion balls per month. Oh yeah, and for last but not least, again, the Z crystals are made of no material, $0 per unit, and mining is the same, $20 per people, and 100 Z crystals per month. So basically, that's it. Thanks for listening. And again, if